Okay. Come at me. Come at me! Is that a different one? Yeah, it's a different one. Okay. We're good, I think. Get up. Get up. Enemy players. Gatling. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. It's a Gatling gun. It should not be that accurate. Over that kind of distance. Oh, it's a player with a launcher. That's part of our issue. I need to get closer. Despite how bad an idea that is. Hey, no. Hold up. Hello? Hello? Okay, where were we? Come on. Get rid of that thing. Thank you. Okay, where are those enemy players? There they are. That one's got an AR. That one's not. I'm not too worried about the one with the AR. That one doesn't worry me. Crap. He spawned in. Some help for him. Come on. What? Ow! Flank. Go around the side. Try not to get. Damn it. Sometimes I swear the curse is on them. It doesn't do anything. That time. Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay, head just popped up in my view there. Okay, where are those damn players? I swear, I'm hitting half the time. Can't see shit. Okay, let's get rid of that guy. Get rid of their support. Now. Can I kill AR dude? Not really. Hit something. I don't know what. I suck aiming with a controller. Also, the weapon sway itself just kind of sucks. One down. Oh, shit. That's great. Okay. Okay. I'm done. Commence Operation Kermit Bomb. Works in Fortnite. It'll work here. Oh. That's here. Nice. A death claw. Uh-oh. Okay. Obviously time to retreat. Obviously things aren't going my way anymore. For example, that just happened. Oh boy. Nope. Running. Ow! Get up! Safe. Ish. Nope, not safe. Of course, that happens. Run. Yep, okay. That was fun. Yes, yes, thank you. Well, the levels are nice, I guess. The death is a bummer, though. That was just one fuster cluck after another, though. That thing appeared out of nowhere. The fucking death claw just came from fucking nowhere. The respawns did not help. At all. And why are we here? I mean, he's up this, I guess. So you mean their damage, resistance, ability, equip different weapons. Yeah, okay, we'll up that just a little bit. I was going for an agility build, I think, before. Agility and dexterity. That's where I was pumping most of my points, I believe. Yeah, let's just do two and look. And we'll pump the rest. Fatality. Alright, and Doria. You got some stat allocations to go through. Okay. Here's some more health. I was building her up to be intelligence, I believe. So we'll pump her there. And then. Yeah, let's just go ahead and round her out to 20 there. SPC Glocken. Yeah, I want to go shopping a little bit and take a look around town. Mainly shopping. I want to see if there's any better guns. Because apparently mine are starting to lag behind, at least my rifle is. Was it doing so hard against those guys? Okay. Yeah, we're all the way up at this part of the SPC Glocken. Damn it. You couldn't take me to the good part. Oh, right. I can't jump in town. Okay. We are back at the graveyard for round two. Round two will end much Oshi High. I just realized I still have the, Well, let's see how good the rocket launcher is. It is projectile based, so it's not going to be that great for me. Let's go ahead and switch that out. Comes in, hit the thing. Equipment. Was that one? Probably. It was probably this rifle. Okay. We're gonna explore this one first. It doesn't seem to be as well protected. It's as well protected! Damn it! On the plus side, he can't he can snipe me! I was gonna say, if I can't snipe him, he can't snipe me, but... You know how... The game loves to prove me wrong. Even though, you know, fair is fair should be a thing! Oh, How did that droid even feel pain? Okay. We're moving to this one first. We're gonna take it. Hit!
Sniper.
We're pirates! It should be ours.
Sniper.
Ooh. Dragonfall! Interesting. Interesting weapon, apparently. You're taking your ship by force if necessary. You're free to surrender. Although, please, don't surrender. It's more fun if you don't.
Hi?
Heartless puppet. Right. We knew that thing was around here. We just didn't know where. No, let's test this out. That's not what I wanted! That did not work! That did not work! I thought I equipped gadgets. Hold on, okay. We'll have to fix that later. I thought I equipped some wonderful grenades that I bought. Okay. Here's the... Oh, shit. Hold on, I got her. Okay, you guys got her. Boy, this guy is... twitchy. That's the word I'm looking for. Okay, yeah, there's no way we're gonna be hitting him with the assault rifle, the cyber rifle consistently. We can barely hit him consistently with the assault rifle. Come on. There we go. Well, when we can actually hit him, we can do some damage. Problem is, this guy. It's very twitchy. Except when he reloads. He holds still to reload and kinda aim. Oh, I don't like how he's luring them to the other boat. He's gonna make them spawn in. I don't like that. I think I have some kind of debuff on him. I think whatever it is causes more damage. Just look at that. I was critting for 400 a while ago, wasn't I? I think I was. Crap, yep. What I thought was gonna happen. Mainly spawn in some reinforcements for him. Get a rifle out. Where is he? He's using this field to his advantage! Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, are you trying to rely on that artillery fire, huh? That ain't gonna work for you, buddy. That shot wasn't even close to where it needed to be. There's no momentum to him. He can literally stop on a dime. That's annoying. Oh. Okay, be careful. So that that doesn't happen. Look at that. Okay, so I can hide from this artillery fire, a little bit over here. Or, there's shit behind me. Okay, not much, but still annoying. Come on. That headshot I want. Got it. Got it. Now. Get out of here. Thank you. Get out of the way of that. Yeah, stand still for a second. That's great. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes I don't know when to jerk the article towards him, reticle towards him, and when to move it like slightly. Ah. Got it. All right, that thing's next.